Hey folks, this is Adam from 911 Reviews, and today we've got a really cool product for you. This is a little scanning tool that will help you determine what those lights, codes, and things wrong with your vehicle are. It's real easy to set up. You just take this plug, and then you look right under your vehicle, right in there, and you plug it in. It's pretty simple. I'm gonna try to do it one-handed here while I hold the camera. All right, folks, as I showed you, we are reviewing this. It's a scanner for your car. It's something that we all need. If you're an adult and you don't have one of these, you need to rethink what you're doing as an adult. Okay, so it comes with a handy-dandy carrying case. It's actually very nice. Probably put this in your glove box, carry it around with you. My dad actually gave me one a while ago. Absolutely love it, and it's great because whenever I have a friend who has a check engine light on, they're like, oh man, I need to go and I need to talk to the dealership. I'm like, no, man, let me check that. And oftentimes it's something simple. It's like they didn't have their gas cap all the way on, or you know, something that can be reset. That's just like, oh, it's a service thing. Nothing big. You don't have to actually go to the dealer and pay them $500 to get them to turn off the light. Plus, it's embarrassing. You got a new car. You don't want that light on, right? You want to be able to check it yourself and not pay somebody. Because let's face it, the dealerships are kind of scamming you. They want those lights to come on every 10, 20,000 miles just so you have to come in and see them. Then they tell you you have to change an air filter, right? So here's the box of it, and I do like to read what it says on the box, that way I don't miss anything. But it says it works on all 1996 and newer vehicles, domestic and import, so if you have a Chevy or if you have a Volkswagen, 96 or newer, it's going to work. Features one-click patented readiness key with quick state emissions readiness check. That's pretty cool that you can do your emissions check. I don't think we have that here in Florida. Growing up in Michigan, the AET, auto emissions testing, was a thing, and it's expensive. Bright colored LEDs. This is one of the brighter screens I've ever seen. I've had some in the past. They're kind of dingy black and white, green screen, grayscale, that sort of thing. It's a very nice screen. Determines the cause of a check engine light, retrieves generic codes, manufacturer specific codes, and pending codes. Turns off the engine light, which again, sometimes you just don't want them on. They don't mean anything. Turn that thing off. Views freeze frame data, enhanced OBD mode 6 onboard monitoring test results. I'm not sure what that is, so if you do know, please leave a comment below. Freeze frame data, PCM data stream, extended sensor list, graphs data, reads and stores, playbacks, live sensors. Well, that's cool, because sometimes you do need to know exactly at the moment a live sensor. Troubleshoots codes, memory backup, retrieves vehicle information. The thing is, this sounds very complex just based on everything I just read to you. It also is a battery check and prints to your PC. It does updates online, but the bottom line is it's very simple. You just plug it in like I showed you, run through the codes, see what's going on. You can turn off codes, you can check what's going on with your car. Ultimately, it saves you a lot of money, and if you're kind of a car guy, you want to show off to your friend who's like, oh man, I need to go check this out, I need to go to the dealer, you can check their car for them and look kind of like a genius. So again, let's see if we can get a thumbnail in here. Thumbnail. This is a very solid product, good price. I'll put a link in the description below. It's 2.8 inch TFT screen. Again, a very nice product. Go ahead and check it out. We'll put a link in the description below. Absolutely, I think that if you don't have one of these, well, you should. Thanks for watching. I'm Adam from 911 Reviews. Adios, amigos.
And don't forget to check out our favorite product review and tech gadget page, 911reviews.com. 911 is a fun, energetic, and entertaining YouTube page for your favorite phones, outdoor gear, and pretty much anything in your Amazon shopping cart. If you love pop culture, entertainment, and a little bit of science, then check out the link in the description below.